All right, y'all. Good morning. I'm at work, so you're not gonna get a facial today, but you're gonna get this voice, okay? You're gonna get these vocals. Okay, so this is a dope new item alert from Dollar Tree. My girl, Miss Florida Chick 904, she posted on Instagram the other day, and I said, "Well, I hope I can find these," and bam, I did. I sure did. I found the Press to Paste hands-free toothpaste dispenser. I found this today. My camera not focusing, better focus. But anyway, y'all can see it, right? Oh, there we go. Hello, it's focusing. So yeah, I'm at work, so I got this today. So it's a hot item alert. I will be reviewing this. So I will, try it and see how I like it. See if it was worth a dollar. It's worth a dollar. So I'll see how it works. If it don't work, hey, I only paid a dollar for it. No love lost. It also comes with a bonus 5 tooth holder. So we're gonna see how this work, guys. But I'm glad I found them. So if you're interested, you better go to Dollar Tree and see if you can find you some honeys. Go ahead, go get that. It's only a dollar. And I also found, I'm not a smoker, I don't smoke cigarettes, but I did think this was cute. This is a Scripto lighter, and I got it because of the skulls, so I thought it was cute, so I picked this up as well. And this was by the cash register. Now, these are not where the toothpaste and the toothbrushes are in my store. They were right by the cash registers. So you gotta look around for them because they might be in different spots. Okay, so here you go. All right, guys, y'all take care, and I will talk to you later. Ciao.